Kid, seriously. Hey, Luke.
Hey, what?
It's day number two of our exciting romp through old comic book movies. Superman Returns. Have you seen the trailer for that?
I did.
What did you think of Pouty Superman?
I think that's a really good trailer, to be honest.
Really?
Especially in hindsight of knowing what a horseshit movie that is.
It is a horseshit movie.
That movie, that trailer sets up everything I would want. It has kind of the cool throwback with the Marlon Brando voiceover. It shows you kind of where the world is. It gives away a little too much of the plot because it's a long trailer. But I feel like it sets the tension and builds the characters really well, and I would see that and be interested in learning more. And then I would get there and watch it and be horribly disappointed.
As I was in the theater. For me, the idea that it's paying so much homage to the old movies, yet having characters that act nothing like the actual characters from the old movies, is kind of a weird juxtaposition. Except for Kevin Spacey, of course. He acts exactly like Gene Hackman, like a carbon copy.